I'm Robert McDaniel, fitness and wellness coach. Today we're doing a 10 movement routine with minimal equipment. All that you're going to need is a mat and two pairs of dumbbells, a medium pair and a heavy pair. So we're about to get started. Our first movement is going to be a step back squat. Here we go, pressing that timer. Bam. Down, out, in, up. Down, out, in, up. Staying on the same side for this round. Next round, we'll switch legs. The last round, guess what? We're alternating. Here we go, almost there. Boom, up. Down, out, in, up. Down, out, in, up. Down. Oh, gonna finish out. Bam. So we have 20 seconds. Our next movement is gonna be a reciprocal row. I have 30 pound dumbbells. You use a medium heavy pound weight for you, okay? Here we go. Reciprocal rows.
Workout two.
Pull those shoulders back, bring the hips back, flat back and going. Your arms are like a teeter-totter or a seesaw motion. Keep that back flat. Work those lats, your biceps, your rear delts. Plus, because we are moving in the teeter-totter fashion, your core has to fire. There you go. Fan-dam-tastic. Keep it going. You can slow it down if you want. More strength base. Oh yeah.
Rest two.
Bam, putting these down because guess what? We're doing a single leg push up next. Getting down, push up position, legs out, 5 seconds, 5 seconds. Here we go. Leg up. Switch sides. Fan-dam-tastic. Bam. How you feel? Your core really has to fire. Because you're like a three-leg table. Almost there.
Rest three.
20 seconds. Our next movement, it's gonna be a frog squat with a side kick. 5 seconds. You feeling good? I'm feeling good. Here we go. Squat, side kick. Squat, side kick. Down, kick. Down, kick. Bam. You're supposed to look like a frog when you do this, okay? Bam. Rivet, kick. Rivet, kick. Oh yeah. Bam. 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 That frog squat, the side kick, works on your balance big time. So we're going to grab our medium dumbbells. We're doing something called an uppercut curl. We're looking in a squat position. Arms in front and curling in a circle. Curling in a circle. It's like a hammer curl, but we're going in a circle. Oh yeah. Again, because we're moving asymmetrically, our core has to kick in. Fan-dam-tastic. 10 seconds, 10 seconds. slower you go, the more of a strength movement it is. So put these down. Actually, we keep these up because we're doing something called a Zopman lateral raise next. Hands are gonna be at the sides, arms rotated out, doing a lateral raise, but then we're gonna rotate inward to bring it back down. So hands out, hands in. Hands out, hands in. Oh yeah. Out, in, out, in. As you're doing this, don't raise your hands above your shoulders, okay? We want all deltoids working. When you raise your hands above your shoulders, too much of your traps kick in, or your upper traps. 5 seconds. Fantastic. Dumbbells down. 20 second break. Our next movement is going to be a backward step squat, which is different than a step back squat. 3 seconds. Feet together. So we're squatting, guard. Come forward, guard. Forward, guard. Forward, guard. Boom, bam. Boom, bam. There you go. Fantastic. Stepping back to go into guard. Stepping back, going to guard. 5 seconds. Bam.
Rest 7.
Oh yeah, our next movement, forearm beast to pipe. These are fantastic. Getting a little bit of animal flowing. Instead of being on our hands for a beast position, we're on our forearms. Here we go. Knees up, right leg back, right leg in, alternate. Left leg back, left leg in, alternate. Right leg back, right leg in. Left leg back, left leg in. Fantastic. Keep going. Oh yeah, I feel it. Because your hips are higher, your shoulders have to kick in a lot more.
Rest 8.
Bam. That was pretty fantastic. We have 2 more moves before this first round. Our next round is called a Cobra Raise to a Half Snow Angel. Lying down, flat on your back, on your stomach. Bring those arms forward, raise the chest up. One arm moves, the other arm moves. Boom, boom. Fantastic. Keep the arms up. Try to let your hands touch the ground. This works your entire rear kinetic chain. Almost there. 5 seconds.
Rest 9.
So our next movement, we're staying on the ground. It's just a side plank, okay? We'll be just on one side. Next round, we'll be on the other side. 5 seconds. Here we go, right side first. And up. Just hold that plank. If you want to, you can bring your hips down. Touch up. Touch up. Touch up. If you want also, you can put your hand down in front to help you stay up. You can raise your arm up. Fantastic. Almost there. 5 seconds. I know you feel it. I do.
Rest ten.
Boom. Starting all the way back over. So we're doing a step back squat with your right leg moving, okay? Start out, our feet are going to be together, just like the first round. Down, and going. Reach back, in, up. Down, back, in, up. Down, back, in, up. This move is all about control and being able to fire that leg while you're moving. Boom, up, down, back, in, up. As you go down and open up, your glute medius has to kick in.
Rest one.
Oh yeah. We're back into the reciprocal row next. Reciprocal row, fantastic. 10 seconds, grab those weights. I'm using 30-pound dumbbells. You use a medium heavyweight for you, okay?
Workout two.
Here we go. Boots back and rowing. Just like a seesaw or teeter-totter. I guess it depends on what area of the country you're from, huh? Like water fountain and bubbler. Here we go. Keep that back flat. Squeeze your glutes. Squeeze those glutes. 5 seconds. We have push-ups next.
Rest two.
Okay, push-ups, so guess what? Weights go down. Get to that plank position. 10 seconds. So we're alternating our feet again, okay? Alternating our feet. Here we go. Out, out.
Workout three.
And going. Fantastic. Major core work. I feel it. Do you guys?
Rest three.
Ooh. Oh yeah. We have our frog squat to side kick next. These are always fantastic. Frog squats to side kicks. 5 seconds. I'm sweating a little too. Boom, kick. Boom, kick. Boom, kick. Here we go. Kick. You may notice the direction that I kick in. The arm on that side goes up. That's to help with balance. Kick. Boom. Kick. Boom. Kick. Oh yeah. We have uppercut curls next. Uppercut curls next. We have about 15 seconds, okay? So before I had my hands up, this time I have my hands angled down. Here we go.
Workout five.
And now I'm actually going in the opposite direction. I was going up from the bottom the last round. This round, I'm going over the top. With my hands down, I'm working more of my brachioradialis. In the forearms a little bit more. That's a muscle that you really need to work on if you want to do pull-ups. Almost there. Bam. We have our Zottman lateral raise next. The Zottman lateral raise next. You guys feel this? I do. I'm sweating. Don't know about you guys. I'm definitely feeling it. 5 seconds, 5 seconds. Zottman lateral raise. Arms out.
Workout six.
And going. Up. Down. Remember, only go as high as your shoulders when you bring those weights up. Boom. Up, down, fan-dantastic. Oh yeah. Almost there. How do your shoulders feel? I feel mine. Up, down, fan-dantastic.
Rest six.
Okay, here we go. Backward step squats are next. In that guard position, okay? Ooh, yeah, I'm really feeling this. Here we go. Feet are together on the mat. Boom.
Workout seven.
Here we go. Guard. 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 There we go. Guard. Bam. You can pretend somebody's throwing a punch at you. Bam. Bam. There you go. Almost there. Almost there. Guard. Guard. Fan-dantastic. You know what's next, don't you? Forearm beast to plank. Getting down. Beast position. Forearm beast position. Down, down. Ready? Here we go.
Workout eight.
Knees up and back. Left, left. Right, right. Left, left, right, right. Keep those knees up off the ground. I see ya. No cheating. No cheating. Almost there. Oh, I feel this. I'm sure you do too. Oh yeah, we go back to that cobra raise to a half snow angel, okay? Lying down on the ground, 10 seconds to go, 10 seconds to go. Arms out, two,
workout nine.
Here we go, arms up, reach, 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 there we go, reach. You may notice I'm actually touching my glutes when I reach back. That makes sure that I go through that full range of motion. 10 seconds. Oh yeah. I feel it.
That's nine.
Whew. You know what's next? Side plank on the other side. Oh yeah. Here we go, here we go. So for me, I'm just gonna turn it this way.
Workout 10.
Bam, here we go. We're up. You may not be able to see my feet, that's okay. Working that side plank. As I said before, you can tap and up, tap, up. Or take this hand, place it down to help you a little bit, okay? I'm feeling this, are you? 5 seconds.
Rest 10.
Fan-dam-tastic. We're going to the extended round next, okay? Each movement's gonna be 50 seconds with only 10 seconds rest in between. So for these step back squats, we're actually alternating them, okay? Here we go. Bam. So down, out, in, up. Down, out, in, up. Down, out, in, up. Down, out, in, up. Switching back and forth. Oh yeah, I feel this. Your balance may be starting to go a little bit because we're a little tired now. Oh yeah. Fan-dam-tastic. 8 seconds, 8 seconds. We only have 10 seconds transition for that reciprocal row.
Rest one.
Here we go, only 10 seconds. Bam, bam. Ready?
Workout two.
50 seconds. Keep that back flat. Squeeze those glutes. Oh yeah. Almost there. Seconds. Come on now. Finish it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bam. Single leg push-ups. Down, down. Push-up position.
Workout three.
And going. Alternating legs. Oh yeah. Fan-dam-tastic. Feel that core fire.
Rest three.
Standing up. Frog squat with side kick.
Workout four.
Here we go. Frog squat, side kick, squat, side kick, squat, side kick, squat, side kick. There you go. Fan-dam-tastic. I don't know about you guys. I am sweating. Squat. Side kick. We have uppercut curls next. Bam. Squat. Side kick. Squat. Side kick. Uppercut curls. We will switch halfway through with our hands.
Workout five.
Boom. Hands facing up. Actually, we'll alternate. Switch. Hands facing down. Working that brachioradialis. Fantastic. Switch, hands facing up. We're gonna switch one more time. Then we have zopping curls. Switch. Hands facing up again or down. Sorry about that. Fantastic.
Rest five.
Okay, Zottman curls are next. Glasses are slipping down a little. Palms out.
Workout six.
And going. Up, rotate, down, rotate. Up, rotate, down, rotate. Fantastic. I know you guys feel it. Shoulders should be on fire. We have the backward step squat next, or backward guard squat. 5 seconds. Oh yeah, backward guard squats. Here we go, alternating sides.
Workout seven.
Boom. Back. Forward. Guard. Guard. Backwards, forward. Backwards, forward. Boom. Basically, your glute medius is kicking in again. Nothing's stopping you from going back because we're kind of sideways. Arms up, protect yourself. We have forearm beast to plank after this. Forearm beats the plank, dropping down on your forearms. We're almost done. Here we go.
Workout eight.
Bam. Out, out. Out, out, in, in. Out, out, in. Fantastic. Almost there. Keep that core tight. Angels.
Workout nine.
And boom. Oh yeah. Hands off the ground, no touching. Feeling good, looking good. Oh yeah, almost there, 10 seconds.
Rest nine.
Fantastic. Side planks are left. We're alternating these, okay? Here we go. Boom. One. Here we go. Alternating. This is our last movement, okay? Your shoulders are really feeling this. Plus your core. Whatever side is facing the ground, that's a side that fires. Almost there.
Rest 10.
Oh yeah. And done. Fan-damn-tastic. We got through another one. Hope you guys feel as awesome as I do right now. I'm a little sweaty, but that's okay. We put in work. You guys have a fan-damn-tastic time, and I'll see you next time.